encourage the committee to vote no on this amendment for a few reasons. First, there are a lot of schools that are moving towards gender-neutral bathrooms, and if we add female, we might become obsolete very quickly. Second, not all students who menstruate are female.
Incorrect.
We need to make sure that all students have access to these products. There are obviously less non-female menstruating students.
What did you say?
Their usage will be much lower.
You don't say.
We do not expect that the non-female menstruating students...
Right there, you just did it again!
...will use these products as much as the students using female bathrooms, but it's important to have them there. And that brings me to just the social-emotional reasons for that. These students who are not female...
We call them men.
...who menstruate face a greater stigma and barrier to asking for these products, and so providing them in an easily accessible place in all student bathrooms is particularly important for those students.
Get those kids out of here.